But sir, according to Senator Ralph Recto, yung ginagawa ngayon ni Mayor Isko Moreno sa Manila, parang indication na no need to amend the constitution, no need, ganun naka-powerful din ang isang
para lang maglinis. I mean, hindi naman kami nag hindi naman kami nag-amend para lang malinis ang daan. Yun lang. So yun lang, di kailangan talaga ng amendment ng constitution kung linisin lang ang mga daan. Ang PDP laban advocates for charter change because of federalism. Hindi lang yun just para lang mabago ang constitution. So yun sana, pero if there is, kaya sabi ko, what are the other proposals? If they are also brilliant ones, then we are open to supporting. Pero I will just, back to basics dapat kami sa party na, the reason why the party advocates for charter change is for the adoption of a federal system of government. That's the basic reason why.